Daily Adventures in the Bush in the middle of Australia and Tasmania. Here we go. We don't know where we're going.
But we know. Very well be lost, darling.
We know where we're going, but we don't know
beer and food.
Where we are. A little bit of a wilderness travel. Find a log cabin in the middle of the bush.
Laruna Loop.
I think you'd feel like a loop if you went that way. Tasmanian wilderness.
continue straight onto the runner road.
Salmon River.
Salmon River 4A.
Continue straight, did it say?
Yes. Yes, it did.
Continue on the runner road for 5 kilometres.
Oops.
In 400 metres, turn right to stay on Salmon River Road.
We'll have to go backwards.
Oh dear.
I haven't got a very good navigator.
Just have to go straight.
Continue straight onto Larunna Road, then turn right to stay on Larunna Road.
Well, I don't know. That says no through road, so I'm not going that way.
Okay. Go that way.
Don't want to go the other way.
We will.
I think the Google lady's a bit drunk.
Turn right to stay on Larunna Road. Continue on Larunna Road for 1.5 kilometres.
Okay.
Tasmania, I thought I'd let you have a look. Beautiful, beautiful trees. Big whoppers. Rainforesty wilderness. forestry going on here. Forestry, logging. The greenies wouldn't like that, eh? I don't like it. Check that stupid looking machine out. I know you've got to build your house out of something, but look at the mess they've made, eh? Look at those big logs. Continuation of our little journey through the wilderness. Tasmanian devils engaged are endangered. The other video stopped. Connect this up with my other video, hopefully be able to do that. This is coming up to Summit Lookout. sumac or summit.
Don't know.
They must do some hacks up here. Sumacking. I've got a good phone holder and I'm not touching it so I don't get in trouble. Yeah, looks like we're there because there's a sign saying
photos.
Photos. There we go. Sumac Lookout. Wonder how we get there.
We have a right thingy there.
Alright, go for a little walk. Just pause it for a second. Just a little bit of information for you. Might have to pause it. And have a read.
Smells very
rainforesty.
Rainforesty, but fresh.
That's where we are. See if we can find some of these thrones, eh? Wonder what they do to you.
You don't want to
know. Sorry about the wobbliness. My back is killing me today. It's very thick scrub in here. Tasmania is such a lovely place, eh? Fresh, we're in November 2021. Oh, she's popping out to a bit of a lookout here. I'll show you the sign first. Oh, wow. Wait till you see this view that we've got here. Hopefully you can read that. I'll try and leave it here for a little while so you can get a gist, or you might want to pause it. She's misty. And wait till you see this. Are you ready? Oh, have a go at that. Wacko. not that. Thank you. Beautiful. Bet you there's some trout in that river. Salmon, trout, bass. Absolutely. But anyway, we'll continue our little journey. We'll get to the cabin soon, so I'll start up another vid. 80 matey out.